Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to today's Black Ops Cold War video, guys. Yesterday, I didn't realize how hard this was going to be, but I did get the 1911 gold. Let me just change. Here you go. We'll use this right here. I got the 1911 gold. Now, oddly enough, the hardest part of this challenge was the Bloodthirsties. I didn't think that they would be that tough, but they were. They were very annoying. I want to remind you guys that today is Tuesday, which means we are going to be on the twitch.tv/EasternMediaChannel tonight at 9 p.m. Eastern. Now, I do plan on streaming way past midnight. Like, normally we ended at midnight, but I think I'm going to keep going further than that just to keep the games going. I really just want to get the pistols done, you know. So, since I got the 1911 done, I really want to get this revolver done tonight. And also, guys, full transparency, this is my second time recording this video today. Hey, guys, I just want to pause right here and let you guys actually listen to what the other clip, the other video sounded like. Here's a clip from the other video where the mic sounded terrible.
Bullet one by one, that's super lame. Okay, hold on. Any oh my goodness. Okay, I'm actually on one right now. Hold on. Oh.
So I mentioned in yesterday's video that I got the GoXLR Mini, and I started editing the video. So no, actually, real quick before I get to that, I also mentioned that the mic was messed up yesterday, and we fixed it because we recorded the pilot episode of the Literal Podcast. It was episode 0. Dent streamed it. He's gonna be the one that's gonna be posted on his channel. So when as soon as he gets all that uploaded and figured out, I will let you guys know. But I got my mic. What I was trying to tell you is I got my mic fixed and it sounded beautiful. So I recorded today's video and I was excited. I had some news about how, you know, I had like the 1911 done, and then I was telling you guys how I'm having a hard time trying to find like an oral surgeon for my wisdom teeth, and it's been a real pain. And I went to edit it back, and the freaking audio was like echoey again, and I really don't know why. Like, I'm doing a test right now, and if it comes up that I figured it out, then I can talk about it. That way, if anyone ever has the same issue as me, then we can, you know, I'll have the idea out there. However, this is just another test, so if you guys are watching this, then that means I think that this turned out a much better quality. Like, yesterday's video, I mean, here's the problem. I recorded it very late, and that's why I normally like to record my videos so early. So that way, like an instance like today, I can just re-record the video. Also, I had it wasn't even that great of a gameplay, so I don't really care about that. And I'm also using this revolver, so I could honestly die a million times and not care. But yeah, the Bloodthirsties on that 1911, I had like, by the time I got every other challenge done, I needed 7 more Bloodthirsties to go, so I was 13 out of 20, I believe, and it took me probably over 10 games to get those. I was raging very hardcore trying to get those done. But like I was saying, we are streaming tonight on the Twitch channel, the Eastern Media Twitch channel, and so I need to take like an ibuprofen or something for my wisdom teeth pain, especially from all the stress I've had today. Like, made up stress, you know what I'm saying? Like, stress about the freaking 1911s, and then stress about the recording like having like an echoey sound. So it's like not the end of the world, but I'm just gonna, you know, I'm gonna take a double scoop of G Fuel, guys, and we're gonna party tonight. So if you guys want to come hang out, it'll be in 9 p.m. Eastern. Like I said, I'm gonna be working on this revolver. Hopefully my goal tonight is to extend past midnight, and my goal is to not end stream until this revolver is gold. So we'll see what happens. Right now it's level 5 right now. And then my goal after I get this revolver done is then tomorrow get the final pistol done. And then after that, I think I'm actually just gonna go real hard and just get the thumper done. We'll see how all that works out though. Right now, I am just trying to level up this Magnum. And that's another thing. Tonight, I'm gonna have a much easier time because since I'll actually be playing, I will use my double weapon XP tokens. When I had Modern Warfare, I didn't utilize those because I wasn't going for camos. So I had like a million of those tokens that I never like ended up using. And I know a lot of people, Blackett was telling me this, his friend told him, is that if you want to get a gun leveled up, you can actually, and you have a lot of Modern Warfare tokens, you can go into Modern Warfare Warzone, pop your double weapon XP tokens over there, and just play plunder with the Cold War guns and you'll level them up. The problem with that is I like at the end of the game, I'm pretty sure I like in a trolling way used all my tokens just because I was like, oh, I'm never gonna use these again. So I just like used all my tokens, and so now I don't think I have any over there, which is fine. You know, I have some more double weapon XP tokens over here in Cold War now. Wait, that guy was alive? I thought that was a dead guy on the ground. I must say I am confident in how this recording is going. Once again, if you're watching this recording, even if it's like not the best, which it should be, I think I have everything set up right. This should be the best quality I can produce for you guys. But if it is the best, you know, then this is the quality you're hearing. And also, once again, this time I'm not going to be doing any like post editing tweaking. So for any of you guys who are interested in the GoXLR Mini, you can use this as like your reference. You can use me as your reference. I'm using the GoXLR Mini and the Audio-Technica AT2020. Another thing, if any of you guys are using that setup, oh wow, the game's already done it. Wow, I went negative. Don't do what I did, which was have your mic volume way too loud and actually just blows out all the, they call it the amps. I don't know what any of that stuff means. I had someone help me set this thing up. Well, this is a much shorter of a video. That's, you know, I just unfortunately got a team deathmatch. What's really weird about the, like, the audio messing up is, like, I listened back to my stream last night and I didn't have the echoey sound. But we'll figure it out. Whatever happens, happens. And, you know, after a while, just like the first mixer I had, the, what was it called? The Q1202 USB, the Zinxi mixer. It's a good mixer. It's just that when I first got it, I had no idea. I am so bad with audio stuff. So, you know, it might just be like that, where for a while it doesn't sound the best, and I'm really sorry about that. I'm working on it, you know, but I think I really am confident that right now this is the best I'm gonna be able to get this sound. That is gonna do it for today's video, guys. Once again, tonight at 9 p.m. Eastern time, twitch.tv/EasternMedia. If you want to find me, and I don't want to play solo. I want to play with my friends. But last night when I was playing with them, their skill-based matchmaking was way, way, way too high. So I found it a lot easier to play solo. We'll see what happens tonight. Regardless, I hope to see you guys all there, and I hope that this mic is sounding proper. We'll see what happens. See you guys all there. Leave a like on the video if you enjoyed it. Subscribe if you're not already. Oh, that's another thing I wanted to mention. I mentioned the other video. Gotta mention it now. Finally, for the first time in probably a month, my subscribers are actually going up again rather than going up and then right back down. I've been hovering at 620 subscribers forever. Now we're at 624, and you guys have been doing a phenomenal job at leaving a ton of likes on the video, so thank you guys. So all that being said, I hope you guys have a fantastic day. Goodbye.